If I don't really have a good control of what I'm putting into the system, I'm not going to be able to predict what comes out of that. And if I'm creating this program to get to this outcome and I have no idea what goes in and then what goes out, you're never going to have the consistency and outcome that you want.
That's a bad thought experiment.